look at the world, everything all around us. Look at the world, admire every day. Look at the world, so many joys and wonders, so many miracles.
Angels, listen up. God is calling.
Good evening, Gabriella, Angelica, and Cherub.
Good evening, sir.
Are you angels ready for your next assignment?
Yes, God, we're ready.
Good. This next assignment I have is just right for you, Gabriella. I want you to find a young woman named Mary in Nazareth and announce to her that she is about to become a mother.
Doesn't sound hard.
The thing is, she isn't married yet. And her fiancé, Joseph, is not the father.
Perhaps Sheb and I should go along with Gabriella to make sure things don't get messy.
No, I think Gabriella will do just fine. Besides, I'll need one of you to visit her fiancé, Joseph. Do I have a volunteer?
I'll do that.
Thank you, Angelica. Okay, angels, you're on your way.
Greetings, Mary. The Lord is with you.
How'd you get my house? The door was locked.
I have my ways. I'm Gabriella, one of God's angels.
What are you doing here?
God sent me. Don't be afraid. You will give birth to a son, and you are to name him Jesus. He will be great and called Son of the Most High.
But how can that be? I'm not even married yet.
The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and through this, you shall conceive the Son of God. Do you have faith in God's plan?
Yes, I have total faith in God, so I believe. But how will I explain this to my fiancé, Joseph?
Don't worry. My partner, Angelica, will deal with him.
Mm-hmm. about a God who brings new life to birth in me. My spirit soars on the wings of my soul gives glory to the Lord, rejoicing in my saving God. For God works marvels in my sight, and holy, holy is God's. God's mercy is from age to age on those who follow in faith.
His power and strength and scatters all the proud of heart.
He casts the mighty from their thrones, raises up the lowly. God fills the starving with good things, the rich are left with empty hands. The promise known to those before, and to their children forever. Sings of the God who brings new to burden me. My spirit soars on the wings of my Lord. Oh, oh, oh. My spirit soars on the wings of
I don't know what to do. Maybe I shouldn't.
Mary.
Hey, that sounds funny.
Mary.
People are talking about us behind our backs because Mary's having a baby and I'm not the father. I'm just so tired of all this.
Joseph, son of David.
Huh? Am I dreaming?
Do not be afraid to Mary. The baby she is carrying is from the Holy Spirit. You are to name the baby Jesus, because he will save his people from their sins.
But maybe I'm not dreaming. Are you, real?
Hey, no poking. I'm just the messenger. This is all taking place to fulfill what the Lord has said. Mary will give birth to a son, and they will call him Emmanuel, which means God is with us.
If this is God's plan, then I'm in.
They journeyed far, a weary pair. They sought for shelter from the cold night air. Some place where she could lay her head, where she could give her babe a quiet bed. Was there no room, no corner there, in all the town a spot someone could spare? Was there no soul come to their aid? A stable bare was where the family stayed. Do you have room for the same? you seek him and you? Have you a place for the one who lived and died for you? Are you as humble as a shepherd bore, or as wise as man of old? Would you have come that night? Do you have a room for the Savior? And do you seek him anew? Have you a place for the one who lived and died for you? Are you as humble as a shepherd boy, or as wise as man of old? Do you ever?
Manger mean and poor, Mary laid the son she bore, and wrapped him well to keep him warm. On a Christmas long ago, on a holy Christmas night, so long ago. At the manger bleak and bare, Joseph watched with tender care and whispered thanks to God in prayer. On a Christmas long ago, on a holy Christmas night, so long ago.
It's God.
Good evening, angels.
Good evening, sir.
Good work, Gabriella and Angelica. The mission was a success. Mary and Joseph are married and are headed to Bethlehem to have the baby. Now, I have a new assignment for you, angels.
Great, sir. What is it you want us to do?
I want you to go out into the fields and find shepherds watching over their sheep to announce the birth of Christ.
Shepherds Why them? Why not the shopkeepers or tax collectors?
Angels, you know I have my reasons. Shepherds are simple, hardworking people who have been waiting for this just as much as the other people you have mentioned. Now, off you go, angels.
All right, God.
The first Noel, the angel did say, was to certain poor shepherds in fields as they lay.
What's going on? Are you taking away our sheep?
Maybe they're taking over our job.
Oh no, we wouldn't do that. We're sent from God. Don't be scared. We bring you good news of great joy that'll be for everyone. Today, in the town of Bethlehem, a savior has been born to you. He is Christ the Lord.
I heard this would be happening, but where would we find him in Bethlehem?
I can only give you a clue. You find him wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger. God says you won't have any trouble finding him. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth, peace and goodwill to all.
Let's go!
Go down to the town, there's someone to be found. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Search for the boy who will bring us all joy. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. We're the shepherds and here's our plan. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Find baby Jesus in Bethlehem. Sat in the fields with our flocks that night. The angel came, it was such a fright. Don't be afraid, he said. Good news, it's joy for all of you. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Down to the town, there's someone to be found. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Search for the boy who will bring us all joy. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. We're the shepherds and here's our plan. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Find baby Jesus in Bethlehem.
God.
Hi, angels. Good job with the shepherds. This time, I have a special assignment for you. I need you to go undercover.
Undercover?
Yes. I want you to be disguised as a bright star. There is a special group of people looking to find baby Jesus. You, angels, will be the star for them to follow. Do you think you can do that?
Yes, we're on our way.
Look, up in the sky. Is it a bird or is it a plane?
No, it seems he was referring to the bright white star up over there. It seems to be calling us.
Let's go follow it.
Likewise, man, I'm seeking the Savior by learning and living His ways. Closer to Him every day.
Journey so far, for He will be with us wherever.
Wow, you guys really came prepared. Sorry, we didn't bring anything.
That's okay. We'll give the world a gift by spreading the good news.
Let's go to the Church of Divine Mercy in Pasir Ris to spread the good news.
While we were keeping watch over our flock by night, an angel of the Lord stood upon us, and the glory of the Lord shone around us, and we were terrified.
But the angel said to us, "Do not be afraid, for see, I am bringing you good news of great joy for all the people. To you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign for you. You will find a child wrapped in bands of cloth and lying in a manger."
And then there was an angel, a multitude of the heavenly hosts, praising God's name and saying, "Glory to God in the highest heavens, and on earth, peace among those whom he favors."
So, Church of Divine Mercy, indeed, we rejoice, for the baby boy was born to bring us joy. So, let us be little stars to each other. We celebrate at Christmas.
Let us stand and join this action song together.
Born to bring us joy.
Well, angels, I don't know about you, but this was one of the most exciting missions I've ever been on.
No kidding. Those flying lessons we took really came in handy. I wonder what God will have planned for us next.
I don't know, but will somebody else please answer the phone next time?